Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
This afternoon, I would like to take this opportunity and greet our fathers in the Lord. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I would also like to greet the pastors who are here. Pastor Anna.
Bo Pastor Anna.
Pastor Mapupa. Let's clap hands for them. Hallelujah.
Bless the name of the Lord.
If you are here, you are a pastor.
I welcome you in
the mighty
name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Glory.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
If you are here and you are a visitor, we welcome you again in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ. And you will not regret being here. We serve the living God. Tuesday team, I appreciate that you are here. Hallelujah. Members of TWCC, let's clap hands for ourselves.
Hallelujah. Glory.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Help me to welcome Dr. Silepe. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
We are going to the word of God.
I will
try to be short. That is my will.
This name,
but maybe that is not God's will.
So if I wrote with you, I was also going to go.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Joshua chapter number 6.
Joshua, how long here with Selena?
18 to 19. Then go to Joshua chapter number 7. Joshua chapter number 7.
Rabbana Yakan, the man I am Sunday.
We read from 4 to 12. Chapter number 6 is 18 to 19. Can you please read for me the chapter? And then chapter 7 is 4 to 12.
Mishashani ya Israeli simbitse tayone na musuku na tunu yote ya simbichuku inatimbi ya ngwegu iketere Yehova imulungwe. Venebo vapandewa ngaba ai vaai vaburaya vamahumi mararu na vatanu na mutihi vavapandea koroni ya mudi vavatovora vavasikisa migodini vavakunda chivangani vatu vote vahanganeya vanyavya. Yoshua ene akerukanya nguvo dzawe ayo gwadzama panda hamurungero ya Yehova lavuya na kovela ehenepo ena vahuvane va Israeli voshera buse ka dzito dzavo. Yoshua ari yowe mune wanga Yehova rushaka ulu womwedzera ni murambo wa Yorodhani warukumedzera zvandani zvavaamori uri vari murayi ngaveri edhani yezvashu ngaveneniya nasei yowe mune wanga ni doni mini zino. Wa Israele bopandewa nga mashina, wa Israele bopandewa nga mashina avo. Arali vakanana na vawevo dzulaho kha lino shango, vachi zvipa, vadori tatedza, vachi bva tungo dzothe, varodzwa dzina lashu pano shangoni, zvino dzina lau lihuru, u ḓo li ita hani? Yehovha apindura Yoshua ari, tapuwa, wo shuvamelani, Israele otshinya, vo pfuka mulayo we nda vha ṋea, vo ṱusa kha thundu ya tshikumedzwa tshoṱhe, vo tswa madzumba kha thundu dza kha thundu yavho. Ndi zwone zwi vha kundisaho u livhana na mashina, ndi zwone zwi vha itisaho u shavha mashina, ngauri vho ḓitulela khombo. A thi tsha ḓo imana, a thi tsha ḓo imana ini arali na sa bvisa tshila vhukati hanu.
Let's go for this.
Khotsi mukhetha dzinani ḽa maanḓa ḽa murena Yesu Kristo nga wa mudzimu wa tshila. Dzimwani dza dzinotadzini tshilavo keli dzimwa nga lo vhaliwa. Nga dzina ḽa Yesu ndi a rabela, ndi mudzimwanga. Kha yo vha ipfhi ḽine nga ngo mudzimwani ṱaḓuṱaḓu u pfha ḽi ḽira bannga na u ṱuṱuwa hani thungo dzoṱhe murena. Mudzimwani ṱaḓuṱaḓu ndi a ḽi fhalutshedza uri musi ḽi tshi bva mudzimwanga hu songo vhuya ha sala hu na tshongo ḽo dzulaho nṱha ḽiṅwe. Uri musi ḽi tshi yo bva fha mudzimwani ṱaḓuṱaḓu hedzi mini dzoṱhe kha dziyo bula uri nga ngoho iwo mudzimwa gombane dza Israeli magona oṱhe mudzimwanga ayo gwadama vha zwi ḓivhe uri wo mudzimu a seko nga tshitupanda. Hoyo mudzina wa mudzimwanga yo amba nga khayo, ḓo ise dzimudzimwanga meme dzawe nga dzina ḽa mmanda ḽa murena Yesu. Nṋe ndi khou ndivho ḓivho uri a hu na tshine wa sa kone yo amba ro thetshelesa. Amen.
Hallelujah, 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 praise the Lord. Where we have read in the book of Joshua chapter number 6, it was after the Israelites have crossed the river Jordan. The Muslim by Israel won when a Murambo was Jordan, led by Joshua. It was after they have defeated Jericho. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Glory. Now, after defeating Jericho, they were supposed to go and fight the people of Ai.
Boba wote wangarusino vale vanyeni na ulwana vare mushaka lwaba Ai.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Now remember, they have to conquer all these nations for them to be able to possess the land.
Uri na jene kresha gula mtipropesu. Boba wote wangarukunde yezi chakazote.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Now after defeating Jericho, they must go to Ai, they must go to another life. That until they take over the land.
Bono kumba Jericho, bate ya uri wale wana ba Ai. Wishikela, bashto kumba wote wa jene kresha gula mtipropesu.
Hallelujah. God was giving them instruction. He said to the Israelites, he said there are devoted things. There are things that you must never take. There are things that you must utterly destroy. And others you must take and put them in the house of God. That is when they were going to fight against Jericho. Now, after defeating Jericho, when they were faced with
Ai,
now Joshua sent some spies.
Joshua,
now, when those people came, when the spies came back, they said, it is just few people there. You don't have to send many soldiers. Just send maybe 2,000 to 3,000 soldiers. And we will defeat this
Rekoyo.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Now that is what Joshua did.
This is Joshua did.
He sent 3,000 men.
Arumena 3,000.
Now the soldiers of the Israelites were defeated.
So, you know, by Israel,
they came
promised us.
But they cannot tell you because otherwise you
Israel.
If
you want me to remain with you,
because we are here.
will deal with them.
Marashimanakokundiwa.
Now I'm being defeated.
Because when he comes, when the enemies come, he is not there to defend me. And as myself, I'm defenseless. I cannot defend myself.
Whenever I watch Joshua, what are the past?
Why was Joshua like this?
What is scary though is when the enemies are going to come and fight us without God. Imagine when an illness comes and the doctors are saying,
no, this one is.
And then you don't God. And they tell you openly that there's nothing else we can do. When the things of this world are defeating the knowledge of God, you need a God that doesn't dwell in a house built by the hands of God.
Why has she not?
You need to sit and reflect and
kurwisa hizo zvinhu zvako
wena uyemora nakitobona lecho
uri nezvi zvako zvakarwa zvinhu zvako
wabona tena ringita vakutanga zvinhu zvako tobona lecho
haleluya
amen
haleluya haleluya
vati vamudzimu vari tenga muti
may the Lord bless you
ritota chii
we need the grace
shasana ndoringa kundiwa
otherwise we are going to be
shasana ndoringa
kundiwa we are going to be utterly defeated
hallelujah
amen
hallelujah
Lord.
Hallelujah
amen
bona kudzura
you are seated here
kam sava jenikereke
maybe you don't need to go to church
mara kusoko mangalore ha ezvo zvizvi zveke yakamuno mana wanga
you wonder this happened to my
church sister akatsva ngazva zvokuita yakamuno
You go to Israel, I can no longer proceed with my journey without you.
Vamos toda vez.
You need
tachile ba toka chona.
We're not saying you're not going to be prideful, but we're telling you what is first.
Hey, hey. But not that would see.
First and foremost, you firstly, you need this God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Glory.
Yeba. Don't worry about any other person.
Don't you
bother. I don't know what that was.
You are the one that's seeking God.
Yeah.